There's an ember within, and it's quietly glowing underneath my pale skin, where the marks of devotion have found their bed. Now it's time I rest my head.